Hello, beautiful souls. Welcome to my channel. This is your favorite fortune teller, Divine Light. This reading is going to be for Sagittarius for November 2022. This is going to be a love reading. And due to the general nature of this reading, please take what resonates and leave what doesn't. And according to your algorithm, only 30% of you have been subscribed. So if you enjoy this reading, please don't forget to like, share, and subscribe. And let's get into the video. All right, let's see what's coming your way. When I say November, it's not only going to be for November because I'm going to be guesstimating like time periods. And these are also, I want to remind you that for entertainment purposes. So if you're going to make any decisions about your life, just consult to a professional about that. All right. I see here somebody's dancing right out like here. This is going to happen really soon. Like, you're going to be having a party or, like, as a Sagittarius. And you're going to be having some sort of, like, tribal thing. Maybe you're praying for something to happen. Because I see, like, he's holding a wand in his hand. So, he or she. So, you're probably praying something to happen. Maybe manifesting a relationship. And I see a huge W here. So this is going to be like you are manifesting something, a win for yourself. And I see like somebody laying down. He looks like wearing a helmet and and this also reminds me, he has like a feather on his head. So like a Roman soldier. This might be like someone you're manifesting is very powerful and strong, but right now they need help. So you are manifesting them and they're manifesting you as well. And you're going to come together around like 2 weeks, like 3 weeks, you know, 2 weeks or 2 months of time. And you're going to have a conversation with this person because I think there's so many like back and forth. And you couldn't really decide what to do. And you're not sure. They're not sure. And finally, you're going to pull together and you're gonna decide and like, let's talk about this thing and clear it out. And everything is gonna be cleared out after that. As you can see, it's like a bright white like area here. So everything is gonna clear out and you're gonna feel much better about what's happening after that, because it's like it's gonna give you clarity on certain things and what to do. And maybe after that you might like hear riding like a rock. I see this reminds me of that the book Little Prince, that he was riding this rock as a rocket ship. So this might be like your travel device that you're going to be traveling mentally maybe or physically. After that, you're going to have a relaxation. You're going to have your time together like for yourself. And I see a lot of space related things here. So like I see like a UFO here. I see like a space shuttle here. So I mean, this person might be someone related to like the person that you have, the other person, specific person, or you are maybe related to this like space activities, or you believe in these things, or maybe you are a channel receiving messages. So if you are a channel and if you're receiving messages, this is just the time to listen to those messages. And or if you're in to this kind of a person and they're coming your way, the flying UFOs and all those things are coming your way. And I know this got weird, but this is like, that's how I interpret that. So you can actually take it as like however you want to take it, if it resonates with you. I see like two people still sitting right across each other, and I see the letter V as in Venus and more space stuff. Yes. And this might be like an initial of a person or some a letter in their name. You're gonna sit across from this person and you probably have come to an agreement, because I see like a bright white conversation between you. So this is gonna be a good conversation. Like, you're gonna have decision to see each other or not, and then you're gonna have a conversation about to move forward things. This is gonna happen around 6 months or 6 weeks or 7 weeks of a time and you're gonna decide on something, and that will help you to stand up and feel in your power again. Because even though you feel like, okay, I cleared things out, you're going to go to vacation and stuff, but still you're not going to feel yourself. But after that conversation, after clearing everything out, you're going to stand up and you're holding like a magic wand. So with this person or somebody else, you are manifesting the things you actually desire. And there is a peacock standing right between your legs. So this is going to be something majestic, something beautiful, something which is going to bring more luxury and appreciation and love for life to you. This is going to be that kind of a thing after you clarify the situation. And here I see, then you're going to go into an environment. This is going to be a busy work environment, maybe, because I see a lot of people, like you're sitting down, you have a table in front of you. If you're doing like this kind of desk job, that you're going to be focusing on your work for a long time, like a couple months or a couple weeks after that conversation, because you know you're manifesting things and you know they're coming to you, they're going to come to you. And I see like a huge... This looks like a dragon, but it doesn't have wings. So this is like you're going to be riding this animal. So this is an accomplishment on your end. This is like a love reading, but your work accomplishments might bring you the contentment and happiness and peace. So you're going to manifest the other things right after them as well. If you have a question, air intention, and desire, just keep it in your mind and let's see what the answer is for you. Okay, seems like still has time. I see somebody standing right outside of your door, like your heart. They want to come in. They lit up a candle. They are manifesting you as well. And your desires are going to come so fast. Like, it's going to take some time for you to convince yourself that you deserve this, because it's waiting for you. It's just waiting for your approval to come, and it's going to come so fast. So you need to do some inner work. Maybe you need to just go dive deep inside and see what's going on in your heart, because your heart is so big right now, which is a good thing. But also I feel like you have doubts because the other people are showing up here and they are leaving your heart. Like they are letting them go and keep attaching back to them. So it's time for you to just decide and make a decision and let them go 100%. And as soon as you let them go, the things are going to start rolling, because this is just waiting for your approvals. Because you don't let the other go, the new cannot come in, because you're blocking the new to come in when you're attached to the other one. Whatever it is, like maybe you have somebody else from the past and you still have some hope about them. Maybe it's time to let them go so you can invite a new love into your life. Let's see what else. But you're letting go, like letting some people go, and they are leaving the vicinity as well, like your heart. They're leaving, like they are ready to go. You are the one attaching them. Maybe keep reminding yourself that what could have been should have been, but eventually you're gonna let them go. And this is the genie coming out of the lamp, huge genie. This is like a huge desire you have about a relationship, maybe a goal you have. You want to have this, like people are flying here. So this is like dancing, a happy relationship that you can actually incorporate into your life, like into your social life as well, because you're a Sagittarius, and Sagittarius are like social butterflies. They like to party, and you want somebody that you can take out with you and party with them. And I see a woman wearing a wedding dress. You also want to, not the nature of Sagittarius usually, but you probably want to have like long-term relationship, that somebody you can depend on, and like marriage maybe. But as soon as you let the past go, you're manifesting this. And I see you as a here, like a mermaid, a merman, and grabbing there, like holding a wand again. This wand is like the accomplishment, beginning of new things and fast news, fast relationships coming together into your life. As soon as you detach yourself from the past, whoever that you have in your mind, you're going to free yourself, and you're going to, you, manifesting so many people coming into your life with this new love. And there, it's coming so fast because the wand energy from tarot is the fire energy, like yourself, and means fast coming news, manifestations, and like desires coming to life really fast. All right, guys, that's all for today. If you enjoyed this video, please don't forget to comment down below what resonated with you the most, and have a magical day.